they seldom saw the light. 'Twas happy souls a-working at the mill upon the braid. They toiled their lives away just to earn their daily pay, learning all about the linen trade. They were young and strong and able, and destined from the cradle to follow kin before them and learn the weaving skill. Their backs were bent and burning, a pittance they were earning, but they kept the wheels a-turning at the Braidwater Mill. When you work the golden flax, then you'll soon pick up the knack at the scutching and the heckling to produce the finest thread. And when the bobbin's full, then you change another spool to keep the spinners happy in the shed. They were young and strong and able, and destined from the cradle to follow kin before them and learn the weaving skill. Their backs were bent and burning, a pittance they were earning, but they kept the wheels a-turning at the Braidwater Mill. There is flax dust in their lungs, in their eyes and on their tongues, drifting in the air like a mist upon the sea. The din was everywhere and the heat was hard to bear as they worked away in water to their knees. They were young, strong and able, and destined from the cradle to follow kin before them and learn the weaving skill. Their backs were bent and burning, a pittance they were earning, but they kept the wheels a-turning at the Braidwater Mill. Shut it down, they've knocked it to the ground. For 100 years or more, the finest linen came from here. We praise them one and all, down at the linen hall, for giving us their blood, sweat and tears. They were young and strong and able, and destined from the cradle to follow kin before them and learn the weaving skill. Their backs were bent and burning, a pittance they were earning, but they kept the wheels a-turning.